Hey.
Oh, look.
Get out of the way. Get out.
Oh yeah, that's a keeper.
Let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
They're in that brush.
Headland Bass Team. Hayes Henderson and Kate Harris. Flipped a little bit today, but they still mean to take the lead. Good job, fellas. Y'all turn around right there. Smile big and pretty. Congratulations.
What is up, guys, and welcome back to another Hayes Henderson Outdoors video. In today's video, this is stop number 4 of the Wiregrass Student Angler Trail here at Lake Eufaula. If you have been keeping up with my recent videos, you will know that we have been leading the Angler of the Year race in this trail, and we are only a couple points from winning the whole thing. To win the AOY, we need to catch some fish and place good in this tournament, so follow along and see how we do.
Broke off.
You got it. They're in there. Hit him, Caden. Is it really a good one?
Yo, watch out, Hayes. Watch out. Watch out. No, get out of the way. Get out.
Oh, yeah. That's a keeper.
Let's
go. Let's
go, baby. Let's go.
They're in that brush pile.
Not really. There's only one more in there.
We'll take him. Now, look at this.
If you hang it.
Put.
Hey, Jamie, will you give me a new worm out when you can?
Where they at?
No, sir. I don't.
Look where it is in the bottom of this boat.
Well, hey, they're saving them all up. You've got to make plastic for them.
Hey. Oh.
Break the hook. Onto a fish.
He's him down.
Oh, he ain't.
I don't think so. No.
I can't tail. He ain't gonna keep.
Don't mind. I'm gonna check him. Y'all just get back in there. You got him hooked. He wasn't going nowhere.
I'd run that big one if he gets hungry. Okay. He gets hungry.
I'm not gonna throw it at him.
I seen that. He's still pegging. He's small.
Is he? Yeah.
Is he?
Oh no, he's gonna be pretty close.
He
is, eh? He's a lot better. He's shaking big. I think that's what this one is. Alright. Now catch one on that dice cube and we'll have us a day.
Got him.
Watch him on live scope.
Really good. How long?
He ain't gonna keep going back. Let's go.
Hand me a worm. Same one. I threw it down there on him and I was like, dang, he's mad. Holy crap. Seeing so many out there. Look at how many of them are on the bottom.
Oh, that's a log. Now there's some fish on that log, but
Caden? Let's finish with you on that.
He's got him in the water.
Bring him over here to me, what you got left.
Get him, Caden. Caden's got him. Is he good?
I can't tell. We got another small one.
No, that one might not be small.
I can't tell.
I got one too.
We got two going on.
Mine's small. Let me get it.
Okay.
leaders. Should I make y'all go to the end and wait? They have left. How many points have y'all left on the thing for the year? 4 points. They've left 4 points. That means they finished. Let's see. They finished third one, second one, and second another. Are we gonna keep the streak alive? They're shaking their head no. But we got two fish. It's going away. The Headland Bass team, Hayes Henderson and Caden Harris. Let's see what they got. Looking for 2 5-pounders in there?
There ain't 2 5-pounders.
You've been looking for them though, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, let's see what we got here. 304.
Courtney.
Better than a zero. Better for AOY. I don't remember how many points you had for the lead. I'm sure Mama does.
Yes.
We're above by four. Yes.
4 points, so it's really tight then. So we got to see who finishes second and third and all that good stuff, right? Tell me who you want to thank.
I want to thank Walden Pond and Harris Construction, my mama, and the good Lord above.
Yeah, we're getting them mamas in there now.
I want to thank the good Lord, all my sponsors like 3G and Columbia Farms, and my family for coming out.
All right, and then Hayes, come over here. I got to tell you about something. Your aunt's not here, is she? I seen your aunt the other day, and she told me, have you seen that bass that Hayes caught? It was 21 pounds. I said, 21 pounds? Where did he catch that at? I don't know. But he had 21-pound bass. So she brought up your little picture on Facebook or something, Instagram or something, and it was your bag was 21 pounds. But she thought you had caught a 21-pound bass. We got to do something with her.
We need to.
Yeah, she don't know the difference between a 21-pound bass and a 21-pound bag.
No, sir.
If we could have caught 21 pounds, what happened today?
We didn't win.
You went
to AOY
too? Yeah. We'll see. All right. Good job. We'll see you down the road. We're getting close to the end on these juniors here. A little bit today, but they still mean to take the lead. Good job, fellas. Y'all turn around right there. Smile big and pretty. Congratulations, fellas. Moving up next year to high school. We have to do juniors manually, so we don't have top three. We will post it as soon as we can. Probably will not be.
Well, how about that, guys, to end the season? Had a great time out here on Lake Eufaula. The conditions were very tough. The fishing was tough. Only managed two keepers out of all them fish we caught. We were mainly fishing schools and brush piles, and that's how we got most of our bites, throwing the drop shot. Even with the tough conditions, we did manage to get two fish, and that gave us enough weight and boosted us up enough places to get the AOY win. I have absolutely no clue where we came in the tournament. It was probably not too good at all, but it did give us enough weight and points to end out with AOY. Huge thanks for the Wiregrass Student Angler Trail for putting this trail on, and Evolv Fishing and Keep It Real. Keep It Real has got you covered with their floating sunglasses and nice apparel. They make hoodies, hats, and pretty much anything else clothing-wise for your fishing. And you can go on Evolv Fishing and use my code HAYESH15 for 15% off. They make great neoprene products like rod sleeves, power pole covers, trolling motor sleeves, and then they're really nice. They're snag resistant, so you won't get all your hooks tangled in them. But with all that out of the way, thank you guys for watching. If you want to go see another video, click right here. If you want to see a playlist, click right here. And if you want to subscribe, click right down here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see y'all guys in the next one. Peace.
He broke off.